One of the many questions people ask when they start to trade is, how do I choose what to trade on? Now, there are a number of different currency pairs, commodity prices, stocks, shares, indices, absolutely everything for you to trade on. And choosing one of them to trade on is a real tough thing. How many trades do you make? How many positions do you have open? There are so many different questions. Now, it shouldn't be too difficult to decide which ones to trade on, but there's an important point to it. Don't force yourself to trade. A lot of people look at technical analysis, so study the charts. Look for a trading opportunity, a break of support level, a break of a resistance level. Keep your eye on a number of different charts. Have four charts open on your MetaTrader 4 platform. Have those charts open and keep an eye on all of them. There's nothing that necessarily tells you I should trade this or you should trade that. It doesn't really make too much difference. When you look at the charts, if you were to take the name of the instrument off the top of them, the charts all look the same. They either go up, down, or they go sideways. And some of them just move a little bit quicker than others. It doesn't necessarily make a difference what you trade. It's a matter of looking at the fundamentals, looking at the technicals, and getting that spark to make you place the trade. The most important thing is don't force yourself to trade. You don't always have to be in a trade. Just because you can't find something to trade on doesn't mean you should jump into the closest thing. You don't always have to trade.